Athletic ready to go.
Exciting times. Here we go. Jackie's out. Oh, and it's right away. Oh, they are punching to the head as well.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, nice kick, though.
Unlucky, I've done that a few times.
Wow. Oh, and the Superman punch. Whoa. And this is what we were talking about with the headgear, shifting around, moving around.
Sometimes it can have its cons, can be a little bit dangerous, you know, because when you hit somebody and it turns and somebody hits you again and you can't see, it's one of them. But
especially with your peripheral vision, so using your peripheral vision to see out the side, and you're not seeing that happening because of the way that the head guard is shifting.
Yeah.
So like you said, there's a pros and cons to it.
Both fighting very well.
Yeah, I'd like to see it just slow down a little bit more control.
Deco's punches are really, really hard punches. He's throwing that left hook and he's connecting to the right side of Caden's head. You can hear it.
Yeah, he's got a good little left hook.
He's turning it right over.
Oh, nice duck as well.
Nice
bobbing and weaving. Oh, that was right on the line.
Few rounds.
You'll
gain more through the round. You can see.
Well, I don't know if I mentioned it to you before, Scott, but how kickboxing, American kickboxing, Dutch kickboxing, whatever you want to call it, is like at least 7 kicks around.
Yeah.
Or they deducted points off you.
Yeah, well,
you know?
Well, we fought a couple of times in Ireland, me and Eugene, and that, and it was 10 kicks.
So it was 10 kicks around.
Yeah, I fought a lad called Pierce O'Reilly, and I believe he was ranked number 1 in the world. It was 10 kicks. Yeah, you had to throw 10 kicks.
Yeah.
I've never fought it before, but...
Very nice. Very nice kick from Kayden. Putting the kicks in.
You see, I think Kayden's having a bit of trouble with his box.
Yeah.
Sorry, it's Deco.
Okay. Come right back.
Yeah, you can see he's having trouble with his box.
Yeah, he's constantly adjusting himself. Isn't
yeah.
it?
10 seconds.
That's gonna put you off your fight game a little bit, isn't it?
Yeah.
Okay, so we've got headgear moving around, just what we said. You know. Good round by both.
Good round. Very good round. Yeah.
Right, final round, Scott.
Final round now. I think they'll both come out blazing tonight.
Yeah.
Lovely.
Wow. Deco's saying, come on, bring it. Wow. No retreat, no surrender for these lads. Wow, this is amazing for an exhibition.
Very, very good. Very good fight. Straight back there,
right,
no problem,
back.
No problem.
Wow. What an amazing.
That left hook, the Deco's throwing is a good left hook.
Yep. Deco's got a hard punch on him. Good left and right. Nice job, nice kick.
This is a very good fight, very, very good fight.
Scott, I don't know, you know, like in Muay Thai boxing, you know when... You know when the person knees you and you grab the knee, can you lift them up and throw them?
Yeah, you can throw them away, yeah. You just can't march over the ring with them. One or two steps and you got to let go or throw them.
Can you throw them flat, face down? onto the floor.
Before we move to the result given up to both fighters for going the whole distance.
A1. What a show.
But there can be only one winner, and the judges have reached a unanimous decision. Ladies and gentlemen, your winner. In the blue corner, Kayden!
It's obviously very disappointing from the other.
Yeah, it is.
Show your appreciation to the opponent for going the whole distance.
The judge and team have got.